We received information from a reliable source stating that there are some chemicals of unknown substance being produced from this location. We was able to obtain a search warrant through Judge Hamilton. We executed a search warrant this morning, found a pill press and some other instruments to make steroids. They're selling out of here. We found some grapeseed oil to basically enhance the steroids. That way, when they inject it into the system, it's not as painful as just not using grapeseed oil. Two suspects that live here are not at home at the time. We're going to try to obtain an arrest warrant for them through the district attorney's office. At this time, we're still continuing the investigation. We have several other people we're looking at involved in this steroid operation. We found right now undetermined amount of steroids. We'll have to send it off to the lab to get the weight off of that.
What about, you've got hazmat teams out here right now removing it. You've got kids in the neighborhood. How volatile is this? How dangerous is it around these kids with these couple of houses around it now?
Well, the steroids itself, especially with the chemicals he's mixing, can be lethal if the little kids pick up a little vial or whatever and drink it. It could be very dangerous for the kids in this neighborhood.
What about quite a few of the vials you found?
We probably found approximately 200 vials that were full of steroids and mixture to it. We found several 1,000 milliliters of jars that were full of unknown chemicals. We're sending it off to the lab to make sure what that's going to be. We found a lot of paraphernalia that goes with it. We found a lot of syringes. We found a lot of other paraphernalia that goes along with steroid use.
What about the street value on something like that?
Right now we're coming up to a street value close to $100,000.
It's a pretty good little operation of a house.
Yes, sir. Very good operation.
What about the house now? Y'all go seize that too? Or
The house is just purchased several years ago, so probably not.
Okay. And what about charges once you get them?
We're looking at manufacturing steroids, controlled substance. With the amount that we think it probably is here, it's going to be a first-degree felony.
Okay. How many, that many vials, how many people in the supply for how long?
Oh, gosh. Probably at least anywhere from 100 to 150 people that probably can be involved in that.
What about lifestyle? You think living in a house out in the subdivision, everything else, think it's helped pay for this?
I think this, with financing their operation and also the home life, he's a manager at a nutrient store, so he's not making a lot of money, and the wife is not working. So we did the financial record on them, and only one person is working out of the household.
Yeah, fairly expensive house, or two.
Yes, sir.
Okay.